And the Reds.
Shannon Minnard is a junior from Bloom Carroll High School. He's coached by Alan Hankum. He is a three-time state place winner, finishing seventh in the state the past three seasons. He's district runner-up this year and sectional champion, as well as a conference champion, and to a 40-6 record. He was a district champion in 2013 and 2012.
Nice reshot. As well
as a sectional champion.
Pushing it.
He won a silver medal during the Junior Olympics in 2012.
That's Duke.
And second at the Greco Junior State Tournament in 2013. Off the mat, he has a 3.7 grade point average. His favorite subject being social studies. He's a member of the Distinguished Honor Roll. He does plan to wrestle in college. The blue team Santino DiSabato is a senior from Westerville High School, coached by David Morant. He's a two-time state qualifier and was a state place winner in 2013 after finishing seventh in state at 113 pounds. He's a two-time sectional champion and finished third in the district this year, as well as finishing third at the New Diamond Invitational Tournament this season. You may remember his father, Adam DiSabato, who was a two-time state champion at Columbus Bishop Reading High School in 1987 and 88. He was a three-time NCAA All-American at the Ohio State University from 1990 to 1993.
Yeah, Bobby,
and then in second period, there's going to score this matchup at 134 pounds.
Third period, me Santino's choice, DiSabato's choice here. He's going down.
Chandler Minnard, the red team, the white team in the edge.
Bobby, dance, help me. Pull you out.
Caution, red. Red. 5 seconds left.
I'm excited.
Chandler with the only, Minnard with the only point scored. The escape. To the center.
Don't worry about me. I'm chubby.
Leave me alone. Go. Watch out. Hey.
Oh my god,
this box is missed. Oh my god. Let me hold that. Hashtag finally.
10 seconds.
I saw this on the